What's happening with you, gang? Your boy, Jway the Six. Back at you with another episode. This episode is for my new beginners. I'm gonna show you how to wash your style. I'm gonna show you my way. I'm gonna tell you what you guys need to do for washing style. This is if you have it. If you don't have it, just try to get something. First, you need a detangle brush. You can find these in beauty supplies, 99 cent store. They got the one, it's like a palm, it's a circle one. And you can use this. And you need a medium brush, a medium hard. Don't use a soft. Soft, you can use it, you know, to lay it down. I use this at the end when I finish. You know what I'm saying? When I put my head down, I use this oil. Whatever you have, you can use. And for shampoo, I use this right here. And of course, if you don't got it, I'm saying if you don't budget, I understand. But if you got it, you can use this, a patch, crumb patch. You can use this one. I double compress my crown. And the main key. This is the main key right here, the durag. With this, you don't get no process, you don't get no waves. And you need this. We need a comb. This is for wolfing, this is for beginners.
And on top of that, let me see.
I use a medium hard. This is a hard. But it's been with me for a while. You guys can see it. It's kind of messed up. So it got a little soft, so I'm using it as a medium when it's wet. And you can use this. This is extra salt, crown, to lay your head down. You can do a brush session with this if you want to. This is additional. I'm not telling you to do it, but I do it sometimes. Okay, and the spray bottle. It's not for breeze. I use it for clear water. So, let's see. The first step, gotta make sure you have. I already did a cone section, but I'm gonna show you. Just go with your pattern. Back. This side. Top of your ear. In front of your ear. Back to angle one. Okay, after that, spray some water, not too much. Just make sure you get on each corner. If you don't got the money like that, don't pull a lot of shampoo. But you know what I'm saying? If you got it like that, do your thing. Okay? So I go with my crown. I don't do scramble no more, so I just go with my pattern. It's hard to get lather like this, but since I'm shifting, you know, I don't wanna create more forks. Apply some more. But your head is dirty, so I wanna take all the powders out. This is the first washing style, so. After you apply this, what you wanna do is a brush section. Wet the brush. Make sure your brush is damp. Not soap, just damp it. Then you gotta go with your powder. Okay, now you're gonna apply more shampoo. Now I'm supposed to create lather. You know, I'm not using a lot, but I wanted to scramble, you know, to do a massage in my hand, but you could do it. It's on you, you know what I'm saying? So I choose not to, not right now. Now you could do another rectangle. Use the rectangle just to let it make it right. Because with the soap, your hair lay down faster. Now you want to apply a little bit of oil. Already done with it. I don't want to brush too much. My hair's already trained. I just got to wash my hair. I'm already training for my fork, so gotta give him time for that fork to come out. Just apply a little bit of oil. Just to give that extra shine and your hair from getting dry and getting dandruff, you know, your scalp when it gets dry. Just to avoid that. You need to do a section by hand. At the same time, you're applying the oil. Section with a hand. You could do it two ways. You could either take a shower with it or rinse your head. So, me personally, I take a shower. Might as well. Take a shower and that's it. Apply your crown. I double compress. Check again before you put the door in. Make sure everything's nice and neat. Everything good. When you put the door in, make sure it's a little tight. Already, you know, put a little tight from the beginning. Thank you. All right, this is for the beginners. New beginners, this is how you do washing style. After this, rinse it, or you could take a shower. And the next day, this is before your haircut. Next day, your hair is gonna be clean and nice. When you go to the barber after that, just go in with the brush so you can fix the forks and the crook size that you have, and you know, so and so on. All right, stay wavy with your gang. Thank you guys. Leave your comments, thumbs up, subscribe, share. Bye.